proud to announce today that we're working with Volgren. Do you want to step forward?
Yeah.
And partnering into Australia and that region with Volgren with our zero emission technology. You know, we've had a lot of support from the Department of International Trade, and it's allowed us to expand, it's allowed us to invest, and more importantly, it's allowed us to partner such a fantastic company like Volgren into that region. And today we're going to be signing an agreement and hopefully a long partnership between the two organisations. So I'd like to say thank you for coming and thank you for the support given by everybody in the Department of International Trade as well. So any questions?
I strongly believe that the combination of Wrightbus and Volgren's technologies and expertise will speed up the transition for zero emission buses in Australia and the deployment of hydrogen buses there. Not to mention the jobs that will create both in the UK and in Australia. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
GIS view then, it's a really visual layout of the range itself, the number in itself, what we offer is a couple of different views of the full range of that current battery itself, and then slightly better than the super range of how we
the